High school playoff basketball. Palmer hosting Ponderosa in the first round. And looking good here, Jameer Satchel running the floor. And that's shooter's touch. Gets it to go for two. Then Jaheim Mike drawing the defense finds Jackson Weber, who gets the floater in the paint. And then Jalen Robinson, the senior, posting up. That's a man move for two. Palmer would win 52-49. They'll play Chaparral on Saturday. Discovery Canyon.